Time once again for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. I appreciate the heck out of you watching these things, and I hope you're getting some benefit from it. I hope that you follow the fortune. I hope. Here we go. Ooh, sounds like an old B-52 bomber coming in for a landing, and the celebrity today is, ho-ho, the wild card. Very good. Well, I think it should be Colin Firth. That's just my immediate top of the head first thing I thought of, sort of suggestion. Anyway, I hope that's not a disappointment to you. Here's the fortune. It's the crying baby that gets the milk. No, really. I mean, obviously. Is that a fortune? I think not. I think it's something that goes on practically everywhere on the globe today. Crying babies, getting the milk, or getting some sort of beverage. What can we glean from this? Speak up, I suppose. Make your opinion known. Make your own demands in any way you can. But certainly don't scream and cry all the time. Don't be a wet little sloppy baby. You'll still get what you want, I think. There you go, from Colin Firth. That's our mystery fortune for today. I will see you tomorrow on another edition of Celebrity Fortune Cookie.